All right, so we can roll this up. We can pull our vehicle in and out of here. This is what it looks like inside. You can see there's just a little bit of gap right around the edge of where these panels meet the roof. And then just a slight gap around there. But overall, I've got really good coverage here. Anything you put in here is gonna be protected really well from rain, snow, weather. This is gonna be a great shelter.